Let me tell you the legend of the phone destroyer. There was once a child who was on the phone all the time and learned to master its ultimate powers. This child became South Park's savior as there was unrest from the natives and their leader, Stan of Many Moons, was being a total dick. The Phone Destroyer vanquished the savages with his mighty powers. Like all legendary heroes, the Phone Destroyer was surrounded by many powerful allies. But soon, warriors arrived with challenges of duels to the death. The Phone Destroyer pillaged armor and weapons from fallen foes, donning it on the battlefield as a sign of domination. Eventually, the Destroyer was so in tune with a grand device that neither man nor beast could match him in phone-to-phone combat. Mighty flying monsters were defeated. Aliens from distant galaxies were burnt to ashes. Even the ferocious Man-Bear Pig himself was slain. But the Phone Destroyer is no more, and new dangers have emerged. Stan of Many Moons has rallied his tribe once again, and they are all being huge assholes. And this is why we need you, now more than ever. It is time for you to rise up and become the next Phone Destroyer.
Hey, new kid, we need you to come play with us. Put on some cowboy shit and meet us outside. And bring your phone!
Phone Destroyer!